watching the bazooka planks. 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 The bazooka planks.
It's not even gonna matter if we screw up because it's the same room. It's a fucking crap show anyway. Here we go.
And so this is Christmas, and what have we done? Another year older, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, yeah, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young.
I have seriously had like diarrhea all day, man.
Cheap hangover. That sucks.
It was a mistake. I'm learning. Shit, that's probably not the best thing
you're
to do.
Past 30, you're done learning. You're set in stone.
No, I'm a slow learner.
Your ways are set.
It's awful. I feel like the horse shit on the ground.
That I'm standing in?
Yeah, that you're standing in.
Eat that, New Hampshire, you...
Hold tight.
Go at the gate.
Play one.
Woo!
King James.
You're gonna lead us.
He has arrived.
All right, who are you? Identify.
I am King James. I'm representing the Bazooka Blanks. You have any questions for me?
This is our first time at the Manchester Parade, and we're psyched.
Yeah. And the outfits?
That's right.
Different.
You gotta be seen, right?
A lot different than... Well, I guess it's not a lot different than everybody else here. Everyone's pretty dressed up.
That's a holiday.
Are you cold?
No, I have lots of layers on. Actually, my hands are the only thing that's cold, and that's the most important part that shouldn't be cold right now, so I'm playing drums.
Are you afraid of blisters?
No, not too afraid.
Is this your first performance with the Bazooka Blanks?
With this band, yes. I've done Mega Beast shows many, many times.
Are you nervous?
Absolutely not. I live for this.
Excited?
Absolutely. I'm ecstatic.
So you're in the Christmas spirit?
Oh, you better believe it.
Did you know this has zero calories in it?
Like a blue man group?
It's Bazooka Blanks, my friend.
I
We'll be looking forward to some dance moves and some various whatnot.
Oh, absolutely. I'll bring it.
Bring the house.
Let's warm up.
Oh yeah, I'll be raising the house.
Good luck.
Hey, thank you.
We're not even playing an intense part. It's mm-hmm. just like running by me like this. I'm just laughing, high five. Like, what do they want? It's like, they're not even that into it. Like, they're not, everyone's like, no, everyone's just like, awesome.
King James, what is that? What is that?
That's horseshit.
Get him on out of here.
What do you think, man? About the parade and the rumble idea? How'd you guys do? You have fun?
Open arms.
Yeah? Stupid. Oh, man. I'm sorry. Sour face.
Hello, and welcome to the 2011 shit parade that Manchester's putting on. My name is, it doesn't really matter what my name is, because I'm very embarrassed that I took this job. Here we go, first things first, the Manchester Fire Department, giving candy out of a dirty boot. Every child's dream, that's absolutely lovely. And here we have the Manchester Mounted Police Force, an absolute waste of your tax dollars. Quick story about them, actually. I was out in front of the Wild Rover pub, and one of these fine gentlemen came by and let their horse defecate all over the sidewalk and then walked away without cleaning it up. So thank you to the boys in blue. And speaking of getting off your high horse, this must be something very important coming here. Oh boy, it's Miss Bedford Teen. Okay. She's not really that hot, but I guess she's okay. And here we have Miss Manchester. Oh god. It says here, Miss Manchester is a bartender at Racks Bar and Grill, and she is a Section 8 recipient. Lovely. Okay, and here we have the winner of the best float, and that's going to the Emmanuel Baptist Church. And here it is. Okay, it's kind of neat. Kind of stupid, actually. Not gonna lie. I don't get it. All right, and bring home the fox. Bring home the fox. There we go. Everyone's favorite. Bring home the fox. Let's get that fox home. It's been out too long. We need to bring home the fox. And here we have some more watered down religious shit music coming from the Living Hope Church of Manchester. I can feel the soul exiting my body. Now, I've never understood the Knights of Columbus, but every year their uniforms get a little wackier. If someone could tell me who the fuck these people were, I'd be impressed. They take themselves very seriously, apparently. Five Guys, Burgers and Fries. Not really bringing anything to the table. It's just a truck. Oh, all right. They have a horn and some dirty people on the back. Oh, and thanks to Manchester's wonderful planning, we have a 10-minute break in the middle of the parade. Good time to maybe go home.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with the Bazooka Blanks drumline. And I gotta tell you, after enduring this horrible parade, this crowd seems none too pleased with what they're seeing here. And I cannot blame them. This looks like an absolute shit crap band coming down the street. An amateur show at best.
People just were expecting floats and bullshit, deep stuff.
You were the only band.
We were the only band? See, that's why the parade went so slow, because no one was marching. It was just cars driving down the street, and they put us on the street, and they just drove away from us. The whole parade just...
These guys are driving like 50 miles an hour. That was great. They got a big truck. Come on.
We were like 3/4 of a mile behind anybody. So by the time we got there, they were sitting there for like 10 minutes with no entertainment, watching us coming from a half mile down the street, wondering what the fuck is happening. Oh, it was so good.
How are you guys doing? This is it. This is where we start. The war machine is coming down the street. Sick and tired of our music scene.
Zoom the blacks.
If you want to join the fight, then come find me. Right in your neighborhood, Zoom the blacks. Ho!
I'm dripping with sweat.
Let's go get smashed.
Jason, what do you have to say about what just happened?
Ah, that was hilarious. I don't know, like, we had all these gimmicks that we were gonna do, and the parade took off at like 50 miles an hour. But it was fun, I don't give a shit. We're gonna go to the Shasky now.
And the drum cast all the rock. We are the Bazooka. We made it.
We fucking made it, that's right.
We made it.
Now I'm a 30-year-old man, and I have my fucking drum line.
I think you need a shot of Patron first.
Oh, it's empty, it's empty, the cup's empty. No,
Jay. Are you giving or? Alright, take the shoe off. Pour the tequila onto your knee. And let Danny drink off the fucking toes.
Now, we had to play this cadence all the way down Elm Street. Completely edited because there were kids and families everywhere. But the truth of the matter is, we had no business in that parade whatsoever. We are the filthiest bunch of motherfuckers in this town.
Okay, they had to go through all my hair.
Yeah. Such a waterfall down
there. That is fucking nasty.
I give someone a few bucks.
Here we go. This is called Prostitute. King James, there would be no Bazooka Blanks.
It would be Bazooka...
Bazooka Bland.
Bazooka Blands.
It would be Bazooka Bland.
Exactly.
It would suck. Because I want Captain Puppet. You can't Captain Puppet shot. Shut this kid up.
Shut up, Betts.
Get him on film.
Shut up, Betts.
Prostitute! Prostitute! I'll show you how it really goes. Who's that woman walking down the street?
Prostitute! Prostitute!
I give her 20 bucks every time we meet.
Prostitute! Prostitute!
She has sex to me to buy a kid some food.
Prostitute! Prostitute!
And she doesn't give me lip unless I ask her to.
She's my motherfucking prostitute!
I want him out of the Bazooka Blanks. I'm sick of him. All I could hear, the whole parade, was Pets fucking up. The whole parade.
I heard it too. I heard it too.
Bazooka Blanks and the drunk ass color guard.
Fucking long live the Blanks! Like a fucking wildfire!
One way to end the night, bud.
I gotta fucking... You gotta put on with this here.
Steve.
I'm telling you what. I am... K-O'd.
Yeah, bud?
K-O'd. This is one of the longest days of my fucking life.
Wait, can you turn it up, please?
Oh, stop.
Please?
Just stop. It's loud enough. I can't talk anymore. My voice hurts so much. Like, I have no patience left.
I want it louder, please.
Stop.
Oh, man.
Wait.
Oh, my.
Oh, dude.
Shoot.
I need loud.
It is no. Sam, please.
I can't dance with not loud.
Anyways. Anyway, yeah. I'm glad it's over. As awesome as it was, I was so sick of worrying about it all day. And
So next time you do the Shasteen, it's gonna be a longer set, like you guys going balls deep.
I think so.
Nice. That's cool. Awesome.
We're gonna get more music done now.
When we're coming down the street, well, we make a lot of noise, and we scare the living crap out of all the girls and boys. The teachers all hate us, and the parents will agree, we're exactly what's wrong with this society. We are the Bazooka Blanks. Bazooka Blanks, we are the drunkest scholar guard. We are the Bazooka Blanks. Bazooka Blanks and the drunk ass color guard. Yay!
My name is Charles. I've been rocking, watching the Bazooka Blanks.
Fuck you!
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 They were awesome.
Thank you.